Installing Linux and gaming on it is a complicated process. Or is it? Let's see how fast we can set it up. I use PopOS in this Linux setup speedrun because I'm familiar with it. For my Ryzen 5600 GPU, I download the AMD ISO and flash it to USB thumb drive. I start in the BIOS and select the thumb drive in the boot override. Disloaded the installer from my USB 2 drive. Yes, that wasn't ideal for a speedrun. Still, after a minute, I already had the installer on screen. Basic stuff here. I select my language and keyboard layout. Then, I select the clean install option and make sure I pick the correct NVMe drive as a target. Next, I need to set my username and password. PopOS has a full disk encryption feature. I didn't use it here, but I recommend it, especially on laptops. The installation finished 120 seconds into the adventure, and I restarted my machine. Then I logged in with my password and PopOS prompted me for some of my preferences. I like no dark, I kept the dark theme, then set the time zone to UTC+2. Then I set my screen resolution to 1080p, 60Hz, and changed my background image. After just 4 minutes, the operating system was ready. But it's a good idea to get all the available software updates. So I ran the update function from the Pop Shop and installed Steam. When I was about to log into Steam, the operating system update finished, so I restart the system before continuing. After 8 minutes, I had a game-ready system. I logged into Steam, enabled Steam Play Compatibility Mode Proton, and downloaded some games. They all worked out of the box. Tomb Raider 2013 comes with a native Linux port, so we expect it to work. I ran the benchmark in windowed mode on ultra settings and got 82 FPS. Witcher 3 ran perfectly through Proton and it was smooth even in Novigrad. The performance hit in AC Odyssey is, at best, marginal. You can then use a special version of Proton to get AMD's FSR upscaling in any game. For example, I can run AC Odyssey at 960p render resolution, upscaled to 1080p. But that's a future video. Make sure you won't miss it.